I bought 110 sandbox tokens today, and I'm buying the dip.